Hello and welcome to this video where we're going to talk about type 3, 4 and 5 of absorption isotherms.
Before we get into the main topic, we should distinguish between adsorption and absorption. Adsorption is the process where molecules, atoms or ions of the adsorbate adhere to the surface on the adsorbent. Adsorption is when the adsorbate is dissolved by the adsorbent. The study of adsorptions are usually expressed in the form of adsorption isotherm, which is a graph of adsorption against the partial pressure of a substance at constant temperature. This video, we are focusing on type 3, 4 and 5, despite there are a total of 5 types of isotherm curves. For the monolayer adsorption, Langmuir equation is referred, while for the multiple layer adsorptions, BET theorem is referred. When the amount of gas adsorbed increases without limit as its relative saturation approaches unity, type 3 isotherm is obtained. This happens during the adsorption of bromine on silica gel at 20 degrees Celsius on a macro-porous surface. There is a situation which before a complete monolayer can be formed, the second or third layer is forming, thus creating the multilayer with no limit. For the type 4 isotherm, it is a variation of the type 2 isotherm. This happens during the adsorption of water vapor on activated carbon at 30 degrees Celsius on a mesoporous surface. To further distinguish the type 4 isotherm, the second layer or above can only be achieved when the first monolayer has been completely formed. However, there can only be a limited number of multilayers. When the vapor pressure reaches the saturated vapor pressure, adsorption is not possible anymore as it would be in equilibrium with the surface. Type 5 isotherm is similar to type 3 isotherm. The only difference between type 5 and type 3 is that type 3 has no limits while type 5 has finite limit. This is obtained when the water vapor is absorbed on activated carbon at 100 degrees Celsius on a mesoporous surface. Adsorptions depends on the type of porous and surface. Type 3, 4 and 5 work under the mesoporous and macro-porous surface condition. Many isotherms follow the same pattern because there are many materials that has mesoporous and macro-porous surface. These studies can be further applied. For example, it is used in making gas masks where activated charcoal adsorbs poisonous gases. Last but not least, it is used in creating vacuum by adsorbing gases on activated charcoal.
Thank you for watching this video, and here is the credits and reference.